O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, I bow throughout the universe display. When through the woods and forest glades I wander and hear the birds sing sweet.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Merry Christmas, and welcome to the Heartbeat Alaska Annual Christmas Special.
We here at Heartbeat Alaska would like to take a moment to say a special thank you from all of us to all of you who have donated. Contact Heartbeat Alaska with your news. Give us a call at 1-907-563-7440 or fax us at 1-907-563-9309. Heartbeat Alaska, your news is our news.
The 2000 holiday season gives all of us a moment to reflect on the blessings we share with you, our fellow Alaskans.
Our families, our friends and neighbors, our beautiful state, we treasure them all.
We look forward to a new year filled with peace, prosperity, and joy.
From our family to yours, happy holidays and a happy new year.
I'd like to say hi to my dad in Fairbanks and hi to my brother Scotty in Kenai and my sister and Rosemary and my cousin Vanessa here in Anchorage.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Merry Christmas to all of you in Alaska.
I'd like to extend a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of the viewers of Heartbeat of Alaska. Coming from the office of the mayor of the North Slope Borough, make sure that you have safe and wonderful holidays.
Happy holidays from the North Slope
Borough.
Kau nak kahuta suruh lulus luta, suruh nak lawat kalau engkau teman nak ukir nak lawat takut, anda yang luta, kaya luta, umat ikut anda pakuni, ubulu bilu anda kuasa luta,
Merry Christmas. Pagkipsi ito kasi nanay ni Rosie. Uwan na atika susan patutak. Kuya na kanyarati, duwala kuya pelag tunga. Ilaw yung minyalingin na kamatamat tumani ublumi.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year! Kaib yun ni utok ka na kaabingan ni utkaya.
We have so many more greetings to share with you. Let's travel to Koyuk, Alaska.
My name is Joanne Swanson, and I'd like to wish a very Merry Christmas to Elmira Betis in Hughes, to Chris and Barbara Lou in Bethel, to Marianne Warden in Barrow, to Mary and Andy Miller in Nome, to my mom and all my aunties, and my uncle, Paula Siksik, Eugene Siksik and his wife, Rhoda, and my sisters, all my brothers, and my relatives in Shakimuth and Yumuth.
More than an Oaks, Nina, I'd like to say Merry Christmas to my aunts in Ilum, Aunt Jessie, Aunt Bee, and of course Esther. And for my sister, she probably won't hear this, but I have a sister way out in North Carolina. Merry Christmas to her anyway and her family. My brother, Ronnie and Palmer, and even to my sister and brother here in Koyuk, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And there's others too, my sister-in-laws, Jeanette and Rhoda, and Lam in Anchorage and Melanie. Many others, but leave with you this verse from my mom to Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path. Leanne.
Merry Christmas, Mom, Kathy Brown in Anchorage, my sisters, brothers and sisters throughout the Nano region, all my aunts and uncles. Point Hope, Kivalina, No Tax, Alec. My Tata, Wilson, Sikkimorok, and White Mountain. Anna Sturgis, Ayapana, and Nome. All my friends and family here in Koyuk. To Pastor Chip and family, and to you all here. Merry Christmas. And also to all the pastors in the Nanouk region and throughout Alaska. I'm Margaret Brown, and I'm from Koyuk. Thank you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
From Koyuk, it's back to Anchorage for the Klinket and Haida Christmas party.
And Santa here in Anchorage from Klinket Haida wants to wish all the other Klinket Haida Tsimshians a Merry Christmas in South Peak. And a special Merry Christmas to the Gardeners and Craig and all my family from the Eagle Frog Clan. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
My name is Justin Lambert. Hi, Simona. My name is Patrick Lambert. Hi, Simona.
Hey, if you know anybody out of town, say hi to them.
Hello.
When Grandma was...
Yeah. I know my grandma and Sitka.
Hello, Sitka.
Are you having...
I'm Joanne Nuklevant Graham. This is my granddaughter, Lydia Doza, my son, Curtis Nuklevant, and our my grandniece, Danielle Whitmore. We want to say Merry Christmas to Auntie May and Taquan, Lena, Auntie Lena, and Alice, and Francis. Merry Christmas, and we miss you.
Say Merry Christmas to people, family in Sitka and Nandaupin. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi, Merry Christmas. My name is Paulette Moreno, and I'm from Sitka. Hi, everybody in Sitka. Hi, Daddy. I'm Rachel and Auntie Kate and Uncle Chester and everyone over there in Juneau also. I'm of my mother's people, the Lina D, Raven Dog Salmon from the village of Aquan, the Big Dipper House. Happy New Year. We wish you all the best. Skunik cheese. Saho. Bye-bye.
And what about you, little girl? What do you want Santa to bring you this year? Ah, you want lots of toys? Everybody want toys?
Yeah!
Okay, good. What about you, little boy? And Merry Christmas to Jeanie and all the Heartbeat staff. Ho, ho, ho. Toy. You want a toy truck? A toy truck? Oh, she says you want a motorcycle.
Thank you.
Feel like traveling? Let's get back on the road, this time to Seward, Alaska.
Hello, my name is Kenny Blatchford from Seward, Alaska. I'd like to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all my family and friends all over the state of Alaska. I'd like to wish you a prosperous year and to remind you to find Jesus, because he's the only way.
Well, I'd like to say Merry Christmas from Leo Wakefield to from Seward, Alaska, to Christopher and Jennifer and Bryce and Brielle here in Seward, and to both my parents, Leo and Sally. I'd also like to say Merry Christmas to Daniel and Jennifer and Rebecca and Nathan in Fairbanks and all my other relatives in Fairbanks. Let's hope next year is better than this year. And I'd just like to tell both my brothers that I'm very proud of you and all the hard work you've done. I'm glad you're getting through with your schooling, and we'll hope that next year's better. God bless.
Beaver, Seward, I say hi and Merry Christmas to all my family all over Alaska. Merry Christmas, everybody. I love you all. Take care, but God bless. Bye.
All right.
Okay. Hello, Grandpa Jesse Beaver, good news, and Auntie Vivian, Uncle Ben, everybody in Alaska, hi. All
right. I'd
like to say Merry Christmas to Setters and Grandma and Grandpa, my sister and Valdez, and to all of you who are out there. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Randall's in Portland. Merry Christmas.
Names.
My name's Mike.
And Adora.
Hi, this is Betty in Seward. I'd like to wish my grandmother a Merry Christmas. She's 101 years old and still going strong. Merry Christmas, Grandma.
Hi, my name is Marilyn. I would just like to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all my friends in Alaska, especially all of you people in Dillingham area and in Seward. Merry Christmas.
I'm Annette Siemens, Chapter Director for Chicachmiut. I'd like to wish Merry Christmas to all the health aides all around the state. I just wanted to acknowledge you for all your hard work and for the care and all of the effort that you put into caring for people in rural Alaska. And I'd like to send special greetings to the health aides from Chenega Bay, Nanwalek, Port Graham, and Tetitlik. Thank you so much for making my job easier, and God grant you a peaceful and a very happy holiday season. Also, greetings to Jeanie Green and the people at Heartbeat Alaska. Merry Christmas.
Hi, I'm Julie Graham from Seward, Alaska. I'd like to say Merry Christmas to Mom and Dad back in St. Cloud, and Peggy and Jesse up in Duluth, Becky and Emily over in Wisconsin, Wendy and the whole family in St. Cloud, Jenny and Keith, and Amy, Paul, Colin, and Ian. Merry Christmas to Judy Green, Heartbeat Alaska.
Hi, I'm Alice Wilder. I'd like to say a Merry Christmas to my family, the Glover family back in Huron, and have a great New Year.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, Merry Christmas to all my friends in Kotzebue, Seward, and Anchorage, and all over Alaska. Merry Christmas. Gretchen from Gretchen, Vanderbilt.
Hello, everybody in the state of Alaska. My name is Teresa Jack, originally from Stebbins, Alaska. I'd like to wish Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all my family in the western part of Alaska. I'm here in Seward. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. I also like to say Merry Christmas for my son and daughter who are in school right now, Jennifer, Jack, and Casey Jack. Thank you very much. Merry Christmas, Jeanie Green. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, my name is Teresa Kitzik. I live down here in Seward. I'm originally from Kotick. I'd like to say hi, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year to my aunts and uncles, my parents, and my grandma, and everybody else. My brothers and sisters, my nieces and nephews, from me and Deontay. We love you all.
Hi, my name is Gene Blatchford. I would like to wish a Merry Christmas to my friend, relative Harold, and Rachel. And I'd like to wish a Merry Christmas to Ted Johansson, and all my relatives in Nome, all my relatives in Shismarith, all my friends in Teller. Merry Christmas.
Hi, I'm Mabel Blatchford. I'd like to wish everyone in Sinom a very Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and also Harold and Rachel Dimmick, my sister Millie and Annie, and my nephew Reggie, and all my other relatives. Wish you have a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. And to my all my daughters, grandchildren, my son Kenny, and 12 great grandchildren. Happy New Year.
And I would like to wish my friends in Sitka a Merry Christmas. Al, and the Greek, Jack, and all my friends in Sitka, Merry Christmas to you.
I also wish Merry Christmas to my working friends, Lucy Broughton, Orlie, Ken, and just, I never forget all my good working friends in, from the Seward Fisheries. Happy New Year.
Hi everyone, I'm Jackie Purcell with Channel 2 News in Anchorage, and I want to thank Heartbeat Alaska for giving me this opportunity to personally wish each and every one of you a very Merry Christmas in every corner of Alaska and a very Happy New Year.
This time of year, parties are all over. Let's join Chilliston Native Corporation and visit with some of their employees.
Chalista region, I'm ABC Pimi, especially to my mom, Anna, Guichumi, Alusistok, Chikichi, Happy New Year, Huyanakba.
My name is Agnes James, I'm originally from Chifornik, and I'd like to say hi to my mom and my sister in Kipnik, and everybody else. Hi.
I'd like to say a big Merry Christmas to everybody in the YK Delta and all the elders. From our region, Oyan.
My name is Sue Gamash. I'm working here at Chilista Corporation. I'd like to say a Merry Christmas to everyone out in the YK Delta, in particular Aunt Teresa out in Crooked Creek and my cousins out in Crooked Creek and Kalskay, and my sister Nancy up in Barrow and my brother Joe and his family up in Barrow. Merry Christmas to everyone and happy holidays and have safe travels throughout the new year.
Hello, my name is Freda. Back Island, I'd like to say a very Merry Christmas to the people on Nunavak Island. Merry Christmas!
This is Bob Charles from Bethel, Alaska, and I want to wish my mother and my brother and my sister and all my friends and relatives in Bethel area a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, my name is Vera Agerman. I'd like to say Merry Christmas to my mom and dad, William and Martha Prater at Imanak, and to my brothers and sisters at Imanak, Bethel, Dillingham, Kotlik. Merry Christmas.
This is Richard Romer wishing my family and relatives in Anchorage and in Bethel a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous Happy New Year.
Hi, my name is Jeanie, Lady Gusty. I'm from Stony River. I'd like to say hello to my mom and dad and my family out in the village. Thank you, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays. My name is Sandra Dorecki. I'm from Kipnik, Alaska. I'd just like to say happy holidays to all my family out there in the Happy New Year.
Hi, my name is Elena Hastie. I'm from the Paulette, Alaska. I'd like to say Alusistok to my son Curtis in Bethel, and happy Slavic, happy New Year to my family in Alaska, mainly my mom and dad and my brothers and sisters. Happy holidays.
It's a salmon cake of something. I taste it.
Happy holidays from Alaska newspapers.
We here at Heartbeat Alaska would like to take a moment to say a special thank you from all of us to all of you who have donated.
Christmas to my family. Merry Christmas to my husband, Dennis Green, and my parents, Mabel and Jeanie Blatchford in Seward, Alaska. To my brother, Kenny Blatchford. Merry Christmas to my sisters, Ellen, Barbara, Judy, Patty, and Ruthie, and all their children and all their grandchildren. And Merry Christmas to you. And Happy New Year from all of us here at Heartbeat Alaska. God bless every one of you. And we'll see you again next week for part two of the Heartbeat Alaska Christmas Special.